If there's something you guys are chasing and you have moments where you want to quit, you really need to look deep inside you and think, why? What are these reasons? There's something you're suppressing, there's something else going on, there's something you're not feeling. Do you still love what you're doing? Is it time to quit? Or is it time to fucking double down and push through? Because getting through that moment made me so much stronger, and it made me really believe in myself so much more and be like, holy shit, this is what I'm meant to do, and I can absolutely still kill this.